Hello everybody, my name is Chrissora and welcome back to playing Metro 2033 Redux. It's been a long time, so... I also thought I'd felt both fear and sorrow. Raise this up some.
Also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Alright, so, we made it to the surface. If you're asking why my face is bandaged up, I actually had a mole removed on the same day that I went to go see the doctor. It was a pretty big one, if you haven't noticed in the recordings. But yeah, so, I'm terrible. So we are going up on the surface, and I forget where we were. Oh, that's right. Bastard demon. How do I pass through is the question. I guess I don't. Well, I'm flying. What do I do? Guess I'm dead. Apparently not, I'm still alive. So what do? Throw me over there. Okay. I can't do anything about that. Okay. Getting in here. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, I'm in here now. Do I only have shotguns? What? Boy, I did not think this through, did I? Alright, well, welcome back to playing Metro 2033 Redux. Alright, this light is blinding me. I can't do it. There we go. I look terrible. Alright, maybe I should bring it up like that. Alright, there we go. Why am I dying? Okay. There we go. Where the fuck did you come from? Anyways, so, yeah, okay, I was dying. What the fuck's going on? I hear shit, but I don't see shit. I need to get a light or something. I look dark. I need to see something. Hang on. That actually works a lot better. Okay, I'll do like that. Hopefully you guys see me better. Save. How do I... Okay. Where are these Nasalises coming from? Our watchmen. What is going on? Who's talking to me? Okay, I don't know what the fuck was that. I don't know what that was. Can anyone tell me what that was? Okay, I got more money and I got more ammunition, so should suffice. Another save point. Alright, new filter. How many filters do I have, and where do I go? Alright, so this is really interesting. I'm scared out of my mind right now, because I don't know what I'm doing. Down. Great! Down to the death. Death is always appropriate. I don't know what that is. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Okay, what did I do? No, don't. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. I actually don't like this one. I don't like this one. I don't like this gun. I like this one better. So where do I go from here? What did I just do? Know what to do. Give me a sign. I'm like so lost right now. Stop doing that. You're wasting bullets. Okay. Oh God. I guess I gotta go down. How did he not hear me? How many filters do I gotta do? What the hell is that noise? Where do I go? I already went up. Well, I'm dead. I don't like this game anymore. All right, moving forward. Much better. Maybe not so much. I'm having such an issue with this whole new setup. I have my TV on the right side now. I heard a gunshot. This is so hard. There's nothing in here. I obviously cannot move that. Okay, more of those. Okay, he's dead. Alright, so this is just agonizingly painful. Who's shooting? I hear shots. I don't know how to commentate for this game very well. I'm just gonna shoot this guy. And I know there's one behind me. I guess not. Alright. Sorry, buddy. That didn't solve a thing. Now it does. What the fuck? That would have helped me better to know. Okay, so... Jesus Christ, so many filters. I'm gonna die out here. Okay, so it tells me to go up this way. There's nothing over here. What are you telling me to do? Sniper rifle sucks. That even is what it is. Okay, time for a fucking shot into the face. I hate this game. I think I hate it more than Alien Isolation. Great, now I'm back here. Do I even have the other gun? Yes, I do. Okay. So I'm supposed to go out this... Not down. Simple? That's not simple. There's a demon. It's supposed to go the other way anyway, so. Alright, so apparently this is a good one-shot kill. And not this way. Okay. That is ugly. You are an ugly son of a bitch. That's what they really look like? Yeah. Gross. A filter. Great. And I wasted bullets. Great. Wonderful beautifulness of my life. Why am I playing this game? Alright, so we gotta go over this way. And I forget what we were doing, because I haven't played this in a long time. Appreciate the noises in my ears. Okay, got some of that. Ooh. Who's... There's definitely someone out here. I don't know who. But that's, I guess, who I'm gonna find... That's what I'm gonna find out. Okay. Are these memories of me? Okay, that was a creepy Blast from the past. Great. That's not good either. Okay, well, that was a creepy past, a creepy back to the past future thing. So, just gotta go through the window up here. Apparently not so. Through the door, that's what we need to do. Okay, another glimpse of the past in my head. Those are some ugly fuckers. There we go, that probably makes things a little bit better. There's definitely someone out here. I keep hearing shots being fired. I need to find out who they are. Tell them what's going on here and how you're surviving. This is obviously not where I need to be. So let's just follow this map. There's no way to get out though. Oh yes, there it is. Oh God. This is fucking. Okay, not good. How am I still alive? Holy shit. Jesus Christ, how many more of you? Jesus Christ, I'm alerting everything. Better be the last of you. Ah! Great, another filter, wonderful. Jose, I'm gonna kill you for giving me this game. Okay, anyways, let's keep going, right? How about no, and say fuck yourself. Someone is shooting, and I want to know who. Question is, how do we get across? Without dying, obviously, okay. Oh. No! Put it back on, you stupid! I guess they're becoming irradiated. Alright, well, that's never a good sign. I don't know what to do here. It's just leading us in circles, I think. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyways, it's almost time for to end the episode here. So, I don't need to pay attention to my time. But this game, I hate it so far. I mean, it's great, but I hate it because it's killing me fast. So, thank you guys so much. Like, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do. I'll see you in the next video and stay connected, friends.
Now I'm drunk. Great. A little too much. I got spiked.